Freestad, Updom, this whole place is connected through those tunnels.
Sunday. stick.
Fun would be so fucking cold.
All right, LPP, show me something good. That is not what I wanted. This is how I'm going to break the loop.
All right, 8 people, 1 day, that's
harder than it sounds.
You?
Yup.
All right, so what's the plan?
8 targets one day. We're gonna need a couple more colts in here if we're gonna wreck this island in a colt
what?
Storm.
No, listen, I can't stay long.
How did you even get in here? Didn't you get shot 2 loops ago, or was it 3? Show me
different
ways.
Code. Look, there's thousands of us, or more. I don't know, but none of us have gotten it right.
Okay.
You've got to be better than all of us, so don't just try to shoot everything.
But I like shooting
you
things.
You've got to be smart. It's the only way to fix this. This and this.
I prefer the cold storm plan.
Menji's lab. Figure out residuum. It'll make your life easier. Or do it the hard way. Whatever. Hand-holding is over.
What are you looking at? Why are you... Son of a bitch. All right. Let's get started.
Menji's lab, huh? LPP said it was back at the complex. As good a place to start as any.
I know, I hear him. Little blaster ass. Okay. Yeah, I've already been shot. I didn't particularly like it. Nobody reads anymore. What are you trying to tell me? This reminds me of the sound. Kill them all, but you gotta kill them all. Huh? Kill them all, but you gotta kill them all. Kill the visionaries. What's wrong with many men? Relax. Noonday, Charlie. Out of this world. every afternoon on her lap, Wenji. Good music morning in his club, Frank Spicer. What about Juliana? Where is she? Everywhere, but where? Nice. You've got 8 targets. Tell me, kill first on the list. Sturdy. Inflict reduced damage, specific reduced damage. That's wild.
The loot preservation protocol. A bunch of big words to make a simple point. I kill every visionary in one day, I break the loot. Period. I know where they spend time, but I'm guessing it won't be as easy as hunting them down. Good thing I'm one stubborn motherfucker.
By finding the LPP and establishing the locations of the visionaries, you've completed the lead. The longest day. Time on Black Reef is divided into 4 periods: morning, noon, afternoon, and evening. The periods don't advance while you're in a district, so feel free to take your time to thoroughly explore. It's noon now. In the past, you visited the complex at noon. Later, you'll be able to return to the complex at noon, or you can check out up to more. Fristad, Rock and Stead districts offer different opportunities and challenges during different time periods. Dr. Wenji Evans' lab is only open for experimentation in the afternoon, for example. If you're going to toss the place like that, other cause suggested, you'll have to do it then. It's not only displays the current time period, but also allows you to move between time periods. Even on Black Reef, time moves mostly forward from morning to noon to afternoon to evening. Morning comes again after night, but due to the loop, it's always the morning before. It's noon now, so select this with your cursor and hold X to wait until the afternoon. Waiting advances time to the next period. This changes which visionaries' options are available. Bend time to your advantage to pursue leads, locate slabs, and break the loop. Now, one G slab is available at the complex. Select the district to get going. As the weather worsens, the complex dons a snow white lab coat and shivers under the anomaly's pulsing brilliance. Okay. Wenji. Alarms be going off. Let's get it.
This is one of my favorite parts. It's a big stab cult. You sure you're up for it?
What do I have to lose?
Well, if you die, your weapons, for one. Unless, of course, you succeed, then you get to keep them.
I am always succeeding, even when I'm not. How do I keep my weapons again?
The infusion process? Isn't that why you came up here?
Not gonna lie. Me told me to.
You're not the only one with other me's, you know. You're not special.
Yeah, but if I succeed...
Yeah, if. Good luck.
This infusion keeps sounding better and better.
Thank you.
already got full ammo.
Thank you. hope you're right.
We didn't keep the feud going for thousands of years.
Why do you ask? Just one clarification.
It sounds awful.
He's a pig.
Besides, it wouldn't be fun. Our breach field work here is much.
I'm feeling just fine. Doesn't look like it has power.
If it's correct, we could keep this loop going for thousands of years. Are we?
I kill all the Wedgies, and I can use this thing to collect the residuum I need to get her machine running. That makes sense, yeah.
We could keep this loop going for thousands of years.
Windy, plural. Should've known. This ain't gonna be easy. Don't need it. Don't get greedy, Colt.
Concept of identity is hard. When do you experience something but I don't?
Temporary setback.
Limited amount of time. I have better things to do.
Good.
observation from this morning's early announcements. The notable leap in the skill and proficiency of Eternalists Colt and Juliana. Yes. And two truths have become apparent. One, the time loop has been active for some time, and both of them retain their memories from each loop iteration, while others, most notably ourselves, do not. Oh, for fuck's sake, stop interrupting me. If this is correct, we can reasonably assume that every day, for X amount of time, we have made similar observations. We then focused our efforts on preserving knowledge and memory across iterations. Which means, despite us being able to propagate this timeline, we have clearly repeated these early stages of research multiple times, without a breakthrough. An obvious conclusion, when we have likely made before to know
the obvious conclusion, you're insane. Keep doing the same thing. Can't get the same results because you don't know you're doing it.
Across iterations.
Time, dementia.
If we can retain trinkets, perhaps we can retain ourselves.
I totes forgot about that. Wow. That was wild. I died just like that. I didn't even hear no more. And plastic.
I was just thinking.
What do you get out of this? Why are you talking to
me? It's fun. You know, I was going to tell you something about Harry, but if you don't want me to,
I want to know what the fuck is going on.
Oh, you don't want that. You're looking for purpose.
I'm looking for the fastest way out of this place.
Don't rush it. You used to love it here.
Thank you. access to this afternoon.
Wenji didn't authorize them.
For once, I'm making a call instead of that bitch. You think she'll let us get her equipment again on the next loop? This is our only shot at this.
You'll never create a breach stable enough to be a...
Exactly. I'm not creating a stable anything. My modifications to the generator will destabilize the loop itself.
You're insane.
Let me finish. Sure, there'll be some slippage, but that's why we brought shotguns. Kill anything that looks like it came through the breach. Use the portable harvester to capture their anomalous energy. Bring that back to this machine for processing. Transfer the energy? Check. Most powerful anomaly-based tech thus far? Check. Breakthrough? Check and fucking mate.
I'm not doing it!
Shove your ethical waffling, Susan. Anything's an acceptable sacrifice for this breakthrough. The fuck? You're recording this?
Alone again.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
Back.
Good.
myself something to kill. Got it! Got eyes on the traitor!
Because Harriet's obviously insane.
Count me in.
I feel like meditating today anyway.
Thank you.